All right, I'm gonna do a tutorial on my Lantana bush. Give you an idea of how to make these things have tons of flowers, look gorgeous, and keep maintain their shape. And so what we're gonna be doing is cutting off meristems. So you notice right here, I've cut off a meristem. So look right here, the center branch sticking out above the flowering node, I'm gonna cut that off. This is gonna keep the branch from growing out further. And it's also gonna induce branching at nodes below this point. And it'll also cause the plant to put more energy into those flowers. Notice how beautiful all these flowers are. And so I've been trying to go out here a couple times a week at least and just snip off any new meristems that are coming up. Here's another one, snip that off. And you'll notice the meristems are where the new growth is occurring. This is how plants increase their size, length, etc. And if you cut them off, the plant is required to invest energy in other parts of the plant. In this case, I'm trying to induce more flowering and more branching. So the plants have that nice round shape and have lots of pretty flowers. I want all that energy to do that and not branch out and make the, or not increase the size of the bush. And so by cutting off all the meristems, the plant should keep its relative size and shape and also grow more flowers at the surface of the plant. And so there you go. This is a tutorial. Hopefully this helps you. Hopefully you're able to, right here I didn't quite make the cut. Sometimes that happens. It's difficult to record with one hand and snip with the other hand. So, whoops. So best of luck. Hope you're able to understand what a meristem is. That's where the new growth is occurring on the plant. Cut that off. No new growth is going to occur. All the existing growth is going to be fortified. Thanks.